Hey YouTube, first and foremost, this video is a response video to Y'Tr Jdchavezable. Y'Tr Jdchavezable asked me several questions and to which I'm going to respond. Y'Tr, with regards to your questions, thank you for taking the time to make the video. I did receive, of course, your message. My apologies for not getting back to you any sooner. With regards to your questions about what I think about social issues, well, it really depends on what the issue really is. If you're asking me about fiscal issues, well, I'm a fiscal conservative. If you ask me about political views, well, I'd say I lean towards the libertarian view. In other words, a modest small government, hands off, let the states decide. If you ask me about, well, what do I think about, for example, gays in the military, I'd say, you know what? As long as that individual is willing to uphold their oath and to do their duty as an American soldier as the best they can as they were trained, then you know what? Let them be a soldier. As long as they keep their private lives private, you know what? If they love trees and bunny rabbits and rocks and stones, I couldn't care less. If you ask me what do I think about the Ground Zero Mosque, I'd say, you know what? The Constitution protects and guarantees the freedom of religion, and that Congress shall make no law abridging the free exercise thereof. And I'm a firm believer of that. And if Muslims want to build a mosque near Ground Zero, you know what? They have a right to do so. On the flip side of that, do I think it's a good idea? Of course not. I don't think that they should do that. I mean, it's the same logic as, you know, should we be building Nazi German statues in Auschwitz? Or should we be building Japanese shrines near Pearl Harbor, or in Pearl Harbor, for that matter? I mean, the idea of suggesting that is ludicrous, and it's overreaching, and basically insensitive. So if you ask me about things like that, that's where I lean towards. If you want to know about what I think about pentagrams, well, for the record, I actually wear a pentagram around my neck. See, here's my pentagram right here. I think of it as a Christian symbol, not a symbol to signify that I worship Satan and Lucifer and the devil and all that nonsense. I don't see myself as doing that, especially since I'm Roman Catholic, to be exact. Now, of course, you have your detractors out there that will say anyone who wears that symbol or associates themselves with that symbol, well, they're just devil worshippers. And like you mentioned in your question about pentagrams, the pagans and witches and Wiccans associate themselves with that symbol. But it's a question that comes out of that. Are we to also associate the people of Morocco who use the pentagram on their flag? Are we to say Morocco, the people of Morocco are Satan worshippers? Or are we to say the people of Ethiopia who use the pentagram as a symbol on their flag? Are we to say that they're devil worshippers? Or the Chinese who also use the pentagram as a symbol to represent the five elements? There are many, many other cultures that have used the pentagram as their symbol. So are we to say that they're Satan worshippers? Of course not. It's a fringe group of individuals that take a symbol misinterpret it, and spread it out as gospel or truth. Much like the Confederate flag, people take this flag to be a racist flag when history tells us that it's not. But people will draw their own conclusions from being misinformed or not bothering to do the research, which is unfortunate. I do think that if people actually read more and were less reliant on their television, that they would see that not everything is as it seems, especially when it comes to symbols like this, the pentagram, as you asked about, or even the Confederate flag. I hope that answers your question, and I definitely hope if you have any more questions, or for anyone out there, if you have any questions, by all means, please send me a message or make a video. With that being said, thank you, Jacob, for your questions, and everyone else out there, peace, and God bless our soldiers.